Hello, my name is Mia and alpacas are one of my favourite animals. So this is why I picked this book, Alpacas with Maracas by Matt Cosgrove. Like this pretty background, don't you? Alpacas with Maracas. This guy is called Macca. He's an alpaca. He likes eating pickles and loves getting tickles. Pretty butterflies there, I like that. Squirrels and anteater. This guy is called Al. He's Macca's best pal. He's an alpaca too with a shaggy hairdo. Little Al has a big heart. Little mice sloth, he's giving it flowers. And Macca, he's giving him a hug. But isn't that smart, Geronimo? Oh, 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 oh. Poor Al. These buddies are tight from morning to night. Always looking for new ways to brighten up their days. Talent show, enter now. A talent show, let's give it a go. Al said with a grin, I bet we could win. Macca beamed back. All we need is an act. So, most earnest and gallant, they searched for their talent. They tried strumming, they tried drumming and crashing. The harp, bongos and Macca and thrashing, but the sound of the boys was a horrible noise. They tried dancing and prancing and blowing and throwing, but the cuddly duo was utterly so-so. Their magic was tragic, their choir was dire, their tumbling was bumbling, their falling appalling. It's hopeless, Al hissed. And then he shook his fist. Macca starled at his pal. You're a genius, Al. We can't sing or play, brother, but we can shake like no other. We don't need a big fracas, we just need maracas. On talent show that day, they began to sashay. They shimmied, they grooved, they wiggled, they tooved. Chicka chicka cha cha, chicka chicka ta ta. Well, the crowd went crackers for the alpacas with maracas. The pair had a blast, even though they came last 22nd. And they shook to the max with the yaks playing sax. I hope you liked this book.